This is an assassin's teapot. You can use it to pour different drinks. Look, here's a yellow drink. Here's a blue drink. And you choose the drink by covering up this hole or this hole. To show how it works, I've built a 2D transparent version. So look, if I cover this hole here, the blue liquid can't get out. If I cover this hole here, then the yellow liquid can't get out. And actually, there's a third drink I can have if I uncover both holes. I get a green drink. The Assassin's Teapot.